and tips in tomato sauce. It's morning, guys. It's a dull day today. It's raining outside. No more sunshine. It's like hot sun. It's like 18 degrees or something. So that's it at least. But it's raining. So that's rain. Rain hot. It's just the same. In about half an hour, I'm leaving to 04. Food shopping. Wasn't used on food shopping today. And then after that, I think I'll go for my dinner. So that is the plan. That's all I've got planned for today. Today is Sunday, so it's all relaxing day. Tomorrow, I'm riding. And I'm going to be riding to it then. And so I'm really excited to ride him. I had a nice team around him the other day. It was nice.
Hi, I'm back from a stressful shopping trip. My hair is at Hosley Hill. Two pizzas, sale, it's in roll, bread, sauce, noodles, dishwasher tablets, avocado, noodles, tomato sauce, pasta, basil pesto, pasta, tikka masala, lasagna, Hosley's pie, and milk, it's beans, and that's all for shopping.
One of the things that made me successful was that this journey is broke. The wheel's falling off, the bars are like everywhere. And but the wheel's down there, and this is ripped. In this. It's put into pieces, falling apart. This is oh, we are to put him down.
This is the unit main. I think I'm gonna have to buy another one. Maybe at different times. And I've only had this thing for 1 year. It's just the same. Oh well. We've had some memories. I think it was basically because I put too much stuff in it. What made us supposed to see us? I don't know. Nothing to do with it. Stuff being too heavy. Because it never put down for us on up down the stairs, but it did put down when I was pushing it on with all the heavy stuff in it. Anyways, we went on over. Do you know what? I'm at home and listening to my as we are. I feel like I feel like he sent me not sent me horses in front outside us all. But I've been out twice and I'm at home. No, until I served, I'm having a small meal in. I'm having horns in the eggs and fish fingers and tips in tomato sauce with R&B at last. I haven't had tomato sauce in this flat. This is the first time I've got in pause into my flat. So yeah, it's the first. I've been here for 10 years and I never put tomato sauce in. And this haunts these small pat hits that eat homes in the tip of me. But yeah, so it's nice to have that. I don't know why I haven't had it for 10 years. Man, the resistor hand. It's been insane and nice, and I've just nearly finished watching one series of Heartlands, and tonight I'm always watching Heartlands now. There's a lot of seasons and I'm only watching eight nights, and there's like 18 series in each season, so that's why it's getting forever. And that's why I'm always saying in the last few weekdays,
in the few last few milk floats in the past, in the last few floats in the past few days and weeks with hoes. There's just so many seasons of house lines on Netflix, and then once I get to the end, depends if by the time I finish the last series of the last season, before the season 11 comes out, season 11 coming out soon, and I don't know if I'll finish it in time. If I don't, then I'll watch that after that. Start watching the other movies that I've picked out to put in my list to watch until I wait for season 12. How much? As a movie to be season 12. I hope it continues even over season 100. I just want the movies to go on and on and on. But I know things will happen on the end and stuff like that. But anyways, I have an idea of what I want to have for my video for my personal channel, so that's right. I want to find some time to make hot that. It wants me to open some super PC, so maybe Tuesday. Not tonight. So maybe Tuesday. So that'll be nice. And while I'm watching the next series, I want to eat my nighttime snack off. You know, in part, best of the tea, and all to bed afterwards. I'm going to put my phone on charge because it's nearly dead and it's 10%, so I need your headphone. And then it's neat because I've got my city tomorrow, as you know now. It's been going on for 3 months now. It's my voice does not want me to talk. My voice does not want me to talk. What I was going to say was, here's my nighttime snack. I've put the nighttime because I haven't seen that in the dark. That's just one part of it here. This is nice and nummy. And if it's up to tea, num num, and next minutes, hard lines. Well, it's been the end of the day. I've just finished watching the series and now I'm ready to head off to bed. It's not wait, serious. The series before that, the ones I watched last night. But really sad and fighting horse, one of the main shoutouts was pretty bad in the insides. So that was quite scary, and she's still humming over her fears. So it's not a cliffhanger, but that's an evidence what I got here. But then I hear there's more cliffhangers at home, another main sign that is on to me insides. So I'm just like, so what the cliffhangers? In the last series, my heart was beating so fast. It was the main sign that I was nearly hot doing something, and I was just like, feeling heaven and like, Abby, yeah, I was like, oh, and something that I've had. But yeah, it was just so scary. No, it's scary. It's, you know, when you're watching something and you're like, something in silence, I'm telling people to do, like, yeah, it's just so boring. I don't know, like behind you or something like that. It's just, Anyways, I went into my tower, there was something that made, I went into my own, so I'm looking forward to that, and that's just on to me in tomorrow, like it did the handoff, so I'm like, what are we doing tomorrow? It was supposed to be a hat, and it was, we thought it was an opening day, so since it was turning different the last few days, but not anymore, back to the normal. So, you know, some might sense that a lesson or might still wear a hat. If you wear a hat, I do not know what to wear. It's probably only be hot or wet. And I hope you're having a lesson. But as a way of hoping out and right sentence and hopefully it's in lessons. So anyways, that's pretty much this vlog. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. I will see you in the next day in the vlog. Until then, bye. Bye guys.